One of my son's routine medications was due to be refilled on the day that the biggest snowfall landed. Desperate for a solution, I reached out to social media. I received a message to contact a guy by the name of Sean, who is the lead pharmacist at Lewis Morgan No. 4. Upon speaking to Sean, he left the comfort and safety of his own home to come and ensure that my son wouldn't have to go without. The pure compassion he showed my family, I will be forever grateful for.